Hello, everybody. I'm about to do a reaction to Davichi. Don't say goodbye. Alright, I know the song anyway. I'm about to get into the video. Alright, 1, 2, 3. It's a telescope. Mic'd up. He's looking at the moon! The moon! Hmm? Don't go in there. Is she alive? That's his ringtone? That's a fan.
불행을 주워다가 사람을 이렇게 고독스럽게 만듭니까?
당신 누구야?
내 말 듣기만 하세요.
당신 누구야? Where are you? The other words.
당신 여자친구 이 집에 5년 전에 실종됐다. 그 여자 지금 내가 데리고 있어요. 바꿉시다. 나 지금 그 여자가
Wait.
필요해요.
She's on the TV. Wait, she's missing or something? Okay, I guess we're gonna find out in the next clip or something. Uh-oh, something's gonna happen. Okay, it got quiet. Okay, that is not a good sign.
싫어.
It's a trade? He stole his woman. So she was missing too?
가지마. 가지마.
I had to flash back to these memories. I can already tell. I already know what's gonna happen. Yep. He is cold as ice. It's a good video. It's just damn, like right there when I saw him, like, wow, I knew he was gonna trade her. Oh shoot. Like, not betray her, like actually trade her for his girlfriend. I guess they both went missing, and the guy was like, I don't know what he said on the phone. I know what he said. Don't do ya. Yeah, of course everyone knows that word. If you watch a light K-drama, you pick up some words, but or movies, or if you hear like somebody like or something like that. Anyway, this was good. I liked it. Alright, please subscribe and take care.